Hi guys, welcome to your On Coral Draw class. Today we will going to discuss about how to create seamless pattern in Coral Draw. It's going to be awesome class. We are going to take some motif, arrange it, transform it to make repeat pattern. This is the ready pattern we are going to make. I prepare all the elements that we need for this project. So let's get to work. So first go to the rectangle tool, select the rectangle tool, make a rectangle, then resize the rectangle, go to the measurement here, we already take the measurement in inches. Here we can change the measurement, we take the measurement in inches. Now we select the rectangle tool, go to the measurement in top here, object size. In object size, we have to change the rectangle into 2 into 2 a square. So we'll put 2 horizontally and vertically we put 2. And then press enter key to make a perfect 2 by 2 a square. I combine so many motifs to make a one motif. We select all the motif and place it on the box. It's like little smaller, so we'll increase the size. We'll little bit increase more. We'll going to arrange all the motif. Place it in this inside the box. Make sure some spaces required for right side and down side for repeat this pattern. We increase the size of a motif so it looks better. Select all the motif on left hand side of the square box which are coming on the line of a square. Then go to the arrange. There is an option transformation. In transformation click on the position. Then this dialog box of transformation is open. Please put 2 inches for x axis and 0 for y axis. Then click on the right middle. Number of copies is 1. Then go and apply. It's exactly copy on the 2 inches. For the perfect repeat is required. Again go to the top of the box. Select all the motif which touches the a square box. Again select this all motif, then click down lower center, press minus 2 inches for y axis, minus 2 because we have to go down of x y axis. Check on the lower center, number of copies is 1, and apply. It's exactly copy on the 2 inches on the exact repeat on the box. Then select the box, control X for cut the box from the screen, and select all the motif, then press control G for group all the motif, again control V to paste a square box so that it visible again. Then select all the motif, motif only, not the square box. Go to the effect. Option is power clip. In power clip, place inside the frame. Click on inside the frame. It's going to be power clipped all the motif. Then go to the no color and right click for no outline color. Now we doesn't have any outline in this repeat. Again we have to go to the select the background color, We can select any of the color which is good for me. I select yellow one, it's light yellow. This looks nice. This looks nice. Then zoom out. This is our repeat is ready. Then one method of making a repeat is go to the transformation. We put x axis 2 inches, y axis 0, then press right middle. Number of copies you can increase. I will put 4, apply, and it's make a repeat. Again, we have to select all the motif, press lower center, number of repeat is 4, apply, it's again make a repeat pattern. This is the one method of repeat pattern. I am not using this method, I am using another method. So we'll proceed to the another method. Control Z. Now our one motif is complete. We have to go to that option called tool. There is an option called create. Inside create there is an option called pattern fill. We have to select here the option two color pattern and full color. We have to select full color. Press exactly on the place where the pattern is started and where the pattern is end. Selection is accurate, guys, so that our pattern should be accurate, otherwise it's have a problem. So selected. Again, create pattern with selected area, press OK. Then put your pattern name. I put a pattern name is floral pattern. Then press save. I saved this pattern first. Then we'll push it down here. Again, go to the rectangle tool, make a rectangle. And here we go to the window. There is an option called Docker. Inside Docker, there is an option Object Properties. Click on Object Properties. So your Object Properties is open here. Inside the Object Properties, we have to go to the Fill option. Inside the Fill option, there is so many pattern option. Here is the option of pattern. Select the pattern fill. Inside the pattern field, there is so many patterns. You have selected your own pattern which you are now made. If you are our pattern is selected here, we can also browse the pattern where we'll save Corel file. Inside Corel content, there is a vector pattern. Floral pattern is saved. Now import the and our floral pattern is fill in the rectangle. Or we have the other options like a small title. We can change the title to a small, medium size or large size. We have the three options here. We click on the small titles. Now our pattern is ready. We selected all the colors from here. I already selected the color inspiration for these all the my color inspiration. These all colors only used in this pattern. It looks awesome, guys. This is all about seamless pattern in CorelDRAW. If you like my video, do not forget to subscribe, comments and like, and also do not forget to press bell icon. Thank you so much for watching. Love you guys. See you soon.